New campaign news this noon. Democrat Monica Tranel announces she's running for Montana's first congressional district in 2024, challenging Republican incumbent Ryan Zinke. The district covers western Montana. Tranel is a two-time Olympian in rowing and lost the election to Zinke in 2022.